हेलो क्लास सेकंड स्टूडेंट्स, दिस इज़ योर इंग्लिश टू बुक। यू कैन सी इन पेज नंबर 17 ए पार्ट। री राइट द फॉलोइंग सेंटेंसेस यूजिंग फुल स्टॉप्स और क्वेश्चन मार्क। यू हैव टू री राइट दिस सेंटेंस एंड यू हैव टू मार्क क्वेश्चन मार्क। यू हैव टू राइट क्वेश्चन मार्क और फुल स्टॉप। यू विल राइट लाइक दिस इन योर नोटबुक। You will write page number A. Rewrite the following using full stop. This is full stop or question marks. Now you see, first, who is your English teacher? Is it a question? So what will come, question mark or full stop? This is a sentence or a question. Who is your English teacher? तुम्हारी English teacher कौन है? तो क्या आएगा? So, we will write question mark because this is a question. Now, second C, the cow is standing with its calf. The cow is standing with its calf. So, is it a question or a sentence? जो काव है वो किसके साथ खड़ी है? अपने काव के साथ। No, this is not a question. This is a sentence. So, we will write full stop. Now, third, where are you going? Where are you going? आप कहाँ जा रहे हो? So, what is this? This is a question. So, we will write question. Fourth, the book is on the table. Is this a question or a sentence? Yes, this is a sentence. The book is on the table. जो book है वो table पे रखी है. So, we will write full stop. Now, see your next. Your next is B. Fill in the blanks with this if it is a statement and this if it is a question mark. So you have to rewrite these sentences. You have to write like this in your notebook. You will write B heading. Fill in the blanks with this if it is a statement and this if it is a question. So where is Miss Gupta's house? So you can see there is a question mark. So this is a question. So what will we will make this? You will write here answer. Now next is second. The bird is in its nest. जो bird है वो कहाँ है? अपनी nest में. So this is a sentence. We will put full stop here and we will make a smiley. You will write answer. Now third, why are you laughing? Question mark. So this is a question कि आप क्यों हंस रहे हो? Why are you laughing? Question mark. So we will write first question answer here. Then you will make a smiley and question mark. Fourth one, the cuckoo is singing. This is a sentence. The cuckoo is singing. जो cuckoo है वो singing कर रही है. So we will write here. Answer. The cuckoo is singing full stop. So we will make this. So your chapter 2 is completed. Complete your work in your notebook and we will start next chapter in your next video. Thank you.